Uber and UberX. There's an assumption here that they're the same. They're not the same. Uber operates the same way that the taxi companies do. You can call Uber and get a taxi. You can call Uber and get a limousine.
And that's fine with us.
And that's fine with us. You can get a prearranged ride through Uber. UberX, which is the other, operates by a different set of rules. You can call them and get the same service, but do you get a licensed driver? Do you get someone who has insurance? Do you get an inspected car? Do you get someone who pays money to the city of Chicago that covers the cost of enforcement that the city has to do under any set of ordinances that they apply? That's where this difference is.
The ordinance has basically two large elements. The first is about how do we protect consumers and drivers. And I am excited about this ordinance for exactly that reason. That's a conversation that should happen. Right now, Uber and Lyft have gone well above and beyond what is required by law in terms of protecting driver and consumer safety. And we're going to continue to innovate and do that. But do I think that the city has a role to play in terms of setting a floor to prevent unscrupulous operators from doing something less? Absolutely. And I will sit at every single table that is talking about consumer and driver safety.
Whichever way you choose to look at the taxi industry, it isn't fair to say to those folks who have played by the rules, played by a set of rules and a set of expectations the city created by its ordinances and implemented by its ordinances, to say now we're going to let a whole new group of providers come in who don't have to comply with virtually any of the rules that the taxi world has had to comply with.
In California, they put forward new regulations that regulate us more strictly than black cars and limos in California. Black cars and limos in California aren't required to do a criminal background check. Black cars in California aren't required to have the same DMV standards that we have, aren't required to have the same levels of insurance. They have 750, we have a million. So if you're fine with that, in California, they created a regulatory structure that is more strict, the same body that regulates limos, they created a structure that's more strict than limos, and now they're revisiting their limo structure to make it more strict. Can I just finish? Sure, we can do that. And they found a regulatory structure that works. So if we're fine with that,
can I have some of your water?
Then we have, and we're fine with being regulated. In fact, I think if we were to put our regulations on the existing industries, all the requirements on background checks, driving record checks, and the limits of insurance, I think there would be a lot of people saying that they don't want those.